case that I'm going to learn why in a moment, could I have Ms. Alisea come forward, and then we're going to go to Jared Cook. Okay, good morning. Are you Ms. Alisea?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, and is your address 3432 17th Avenue South, St. Petersburg?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you employed outside the home?
No, sir.
What kind of work do you do?
I was actually doing construction work, doing engineering.
Okay, all right. You have two charges that both, well, one goes back to December the 9th, 4:18 in the afternoon on 31st Street South. The second charge is December the 10th, around 5 o'clock on 19th Avenue South. Both of these charges allege petty theft with two or more priors, but it appears as if what they're really saying here, and using the popular vernacular, you're charged with being a porch pirate. It's alleged again on the 9th that you went to a residence and removed property, a package containing 6 light bulbs. Not exactly a big haul. And that in addition to removing the package, you have 2 prior thefts, one from 2005, one from 2009, and that this was captured on video, and that the bond is set at $2,000. The second allegation is on the next day, December the 10th, on 19th Avenue, you removed a package containing high-heeled shoes with the intent to deprive the owner of the property. And once again, you have 2 prior convictions. And once again, this incident was caught on video. And once again, your bond is set at $2,000. Are you, do you have the financial resources to obtain counsel?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Are you going to be able to post bond?
The only thing is, I'm here on 3 other charges, sir, and I'm in the process of bonding out with them other 3 charges. With these 2 being added, is there any way I can get the bond lowered? Is there any way I can come up with another $400?
Yeah, what are the other charges?
There are 2 petty thefts and a burglary of an unoccupied dwelling. My bond right now is like $13,000.
I can appoint a public defender for you. State, you all want to be heard, her bond on these 2 cases would be a total of $4,000.
Yes, Your Honor, and the state believes that those bonds are appropriate. She does, as she mentioned, have 2 previous petty thefts, is similar in nature, and she does, on her, she has a very extensive record with burglaries and petty thefts, and in addition to burglaries and petty thefts, she has a 2018 failure to appear, and also a 2016 failure to appear, and the state would ask for no contact with the victims and no contact with the area where these crimes occurred.
Well, the federal one be heard?
No.
All right. Ms. Alisea, I'm sorry to tell you this, but, you know, fortunately, contact, meaning you need to stay away from 19th Avenue South and 31st Street South. I am appointing you public defender, and I'm not making any changes on your bond. So the bond at $2,000 on each charge would remain. I hope you can work this out and get this taken care of.
Yes, sir.
Good luck to you. All right, let's go to Cook, Jared Cook, and then Sharon.